I would have never thought that this moment would be happening right now. The fact that the NFL, Pepsi, are allowing hip hop to come in to this game, I'm so honored and so inspired to be able to come in and do this show.
Everybody around the whole world gonna get a chance to see why Dr. Dre is the greatest at what he do and how he assembled a strong team of people like us to get his back and support him.
Not only do the show here at the SoFi Stadium, but with my friends, with Snoop, Eminem, the beautiful Mary J. Blige, Kendrick, everybody that's gonna walk on the stage, I've produce records for them, and we're all gonna go on stage and we're gonna really do our thing. We're breaking barriers. Jay-Z is one of the main reasons why we're sitting here right now.
See, that's hip-hop, Dre. See how hip-hop has been implemented into the NFL at a high executive level to where the NFL trusts him. He's a part of our culture, we're a part of his culture, so
yeah.
It's a beautiful thing the way the NFL is catching up, man.
That's what it is.
This is an event, a part of his legacy that I'm honored to be a part of. I know how much it means to him.
Part
how much
of our legacy.
Yeah, but most importantly, you the dog, you know what I'm saying? The big dog, so I'm gonna play my role. You know, I like being in the passenger seat when it comes to you. But I let you drive the wheel, I get in the passenger seat, ride shotgun, Eminem in the back, Kendrick over here, Mary J. Blige in the middle. It's gonna be a beautiful thing, man. We're gonna make it mix and match.
Yeah, we're gonna kill it, man. We're gonna kill it. We have 11 or 12 minutes to go out and try to do something spectacular. We have to figure out creatively how we're gonna just like blow people's minds.
Before the 2-minute warning at halftime, get your snacks and refreshments.
We're gonna put on a fantastic show. Everybody's gonna leave here happy and excited about what we're about to do.